44 hours and ticking.
Hey, Jonathan, sorry to bother you. Have you made a decision as to who will be facing John Cena at SummerSlam?
You know, Grist, I've seen a lot of great things here tonight. I have made my decision, but before I let you or the public know who it is, I need to go inform the challenger. Thanks for stopping by.
All right.
Coachman.
Candace?
Yeah, I just need to talk to you for a second. About the match tonight.
All right.
I need you to reconsider it. I mean, if you have a problem with John Cena, you don't need to involve me. I don't want to face Umaga. Umaga's a monster. Not to mention Kate and Murdoch.
I see. You know, Candace, this is a champions-only match. It's special. I need you. See, tonight I'm not looking at you as a diva. You're a champion. You should be proud of yourself. I'm sure you're gonna do great. Good luck out there.
Well, Candace is in harm's way. John Cena in an incredible position. And apparently, in addition to the main event, we're gonna find out who the new number one contender is. Oh, next!
The following contest is a no disqualification champion only match.
A champions only match here, ladies and gentlemen. Everyone involved in this match, a champion.
From the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Umaga.
A king, not to mention, but every person in this match is a current champion here on Raw. This is also, thanks to acting Raw General Manager John the Coachman, a no disqualification match.
I like Cena and Candace's chance even less now.
Let me show you what love is. Let me show you how to move your body. Let me show you how to make me crazy.
From Milwaukee, Wisconsin, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Candace Michelle.
You know, it looks to me like Candace is not crying. Well, I can't blame her. I must say that in a mean-spirited way. But for being genuinely afraid for her own well-being in this match. John Cena! John Cena by Costa to the rear! Cena knows this is essentially a one-on-three match! Cena's partner, Candace Michelle, good grief!
Uh-oh. Umaga Cena's grounded. This is bad.
Cena's got run over by a semi-truck with a tattoo truck.
Now, at this point, you know John Cena, he can't go over there and tag Candace Michelle into this match, can he?
Well, Cena can, but I don't think that Cena will. I think that Kate Murdoch and Umaga know the same thing. John Cena is not going to allow this young woman to be put into harm's way. Unlock our acting.
Look out here, look out here.
Great teamwork. Great teamwork by Kate and Murdoch.
Well,
crossface. Cross,
I mean, you
face.
Almost had to expect this, but John Cena, one against three, even John Cena's, you know, is almost helpless against those kind of odds, especially when it's the World Tag Team Champions and the Intercontinental Champion.
And the other thing is, what could be John Cena's motive? Yes. Why is John Cena seemingly the target of Jonathan Coachman? And there's a cover now. Cade, looking for the cover. One half of the World Tag Champions got a near fall on the WWE champion.
Right there!
Oh, I just don't understand the acting general manager's motives as it relates to John Cena.
Are you kidding me? You know, John Cena has been on Coachman's to-do list for a long time.
Man, the impact, the velocity. And let's not forget that 24 hours ago, John Cena was in a hellacious main event at the Great American Bash against Bobby Lashley.
Oh, without a doubt.
And that's far from having a day off. Cena and Lashley had as hard a hitting, a slobber knocker as you'll ever see. And that was just last night. And look at Cena fighting back.
Cena can fight back all he wants, but somehow he's going to have to figure a way to single-handedly beat one of these guys because he's got no partner and he can tag.
The leg sweep, the hook. And it's not as if Cena's wrestling just anybody. Cena's wrestling the World Tag Champions and the Intercontinental Champion.
Candice Michelle is terrified over there.
And she should be, King, as well she should be. The good Lord only knows what men like Cade Murdoch and Imaga were due to this young moment if given the chance in the ring. Oh. Nice suplex by John Cena.
Honestly, Cade Murdoch, you know, they've been...
Oh, good Lord, look out the ball, look out! Sidewalk slam. A sidewalk slam by Umaga on John Cena that rattled the Raptors in the Arco Arena.
Well, I was going to say, I don't know if Cade Murdoch would... Well, I didn't even forget about what I was going to say about Caden Murdoch, what they would do to Candice.
Caden Murdoch was stalking Candice. There was no tag. Candice was just trying to get away from Caden Murdoch.
Oh, no, and in the meantime,
now this is unspeakable. This is unspeakable.
Look at him. Look at that smug look on his face.